little bluebirds fly beyond the rainbow. Why, oh, why can't I? Toto? Toto? Oh, there you are, Toto. No, we can't go back home. We'll send you to the sheriff. Now I know we're not in Kansas. Come out, come out, wherever you are, and meet the young lady who fell from a star. She brings you good news. Or haven't you heard? When she fell out of Kansas, a miracle occurred. It really was no miracle. What happened was just this. The wind began to switch, the house to pitch, and suddenly the hinges started to unhitch. Just then, a witch, yes, to satisfy an itch, yes, went flying on a broomstick, thumbing for a hitch.
And oh, what happened then was rich.
Yes, ding dong, the witch is dead.
The witch, old witch?
The wicked witch. Oh. Ding dong, the wicked witch is dead. Wake up, you sleepy head. Rub your eyes, get out of bed. Wake up, the wicked witch is dead. She's gone where the goblins go below, below, below your home. Let's open up and sing and ring the bells of ding dong, the merry ho. Sing it high,
sing it low.
Let them know the wicked witch is dead.
What's this?
Oh, no.
What's
happening? It's her! It's the wicked witch!
She's coming!
What was closet, she said, follow the
yellow brick road.
Follow the yellow brick road.
Follow the yellow brick road.
Follow the yellow brick road.
Follow the yellow brick road. Follow the yellow brick road. Follow the yellow brick road.
Okay, yeah.
Follow the yellow brick, follow the yellow brick, follow the yellow brick road. You're off to see the wizard, the wonderful wizard of Oz. You'll find he is a wizard, a wizard, ever a wizard there was. If ever, ever a wizard there was, the wizard of Oz is one because of the wonderful things he does.
Goodbye.
You're off to see the wizard, the wonderful wizard of Oz.
I could while away the hours conferring with the flowers, consulting with the rain. And my head I'd be scratching while my thoughts were busy hatching if I only had a brain. I'd unravel every riddle for any individual in trouble or in pain.
With the thoughts you'd be thinking, you could be another Lincoln
if I only had a brain. Oh, I could tell you why the ocean's near the shore. I could think of things I've never thunk before, and then I'd sit and think some more. Gosh, it would be awful pleasing to reason out the reason for things I can't explain. Then perhaps I deserve ya and be even worthier of ya if I only had a brain.
We're
off to see the wizard, the wonderful wizard of Oz.
When a man's an empty kettle, he should be on his mettle, and yet I'm torn apart. Just because I'm presuming that I could be kind of human if I only had a heart. I'd be tender, I'd be gentle, and awful sentimental regarding love and art. I'd be friends with the sparrows and the boy who shoots the arrows if I only had a heart. If I only had a heart.
We're off to see the wizard, the wonderful wizard of Oz. We hear he is a wiz of a wiz, if ever a wiz there was. If ever, oh, ever a wiz there was, the wizard of Oz is one
because of the wonderful things he does. We're off to see the wizard, the wonderful wizard of Oz.
Life is sad, believe me, missy, when you're born to be a sissy without the vim and verve. But I could show my prowess, be a lion, not a mouse, if I only had the nerve. I'd be in my stride, a king down to the core. I could roar the way I've never roared before. And then I'd and roar some more.